Hey there, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the Google Earth Engine Python API authentication error as well as how to install the Google Earth Engine Python API on your machine. So on my laptop the API is already installed, but just for the sake of this tutorial I will install the Python API on the OSGEO 4W shell, which is a QGIS shell, I think, I believe. So first of all, you have to have the gcloud. I will provide link to gcloud in the video description. So here you can download the installer. If you do not prefer the installer way, you can also do it on the PowerShell terminal. So once you download and install the Google Cloud CLI installer, so you open it, you type Google Cloud SDK shell. So you just load this shell, and you first of all install the Google Earth Engine Python API. So to do that, you just type pip install Earth Engine dash API. Okay, so it will install the Earth Engine Python API. Okay, then I will load Python and I will type import EE. Okay, so then I will type EE dot authenticate, and it will fetch the credential using Google Cloud, and on the browser it will load the OAuth page basically. So from here you will log in and allow this machine basically to run the Python API. Since mine is already configured, so I will close this step. Okay, so after that, let's say after that I will close this shell and load the CMD, let's say. So the Google Cloud SDK shell is integrated with the CMD or any other shell. So authentication, once the authentication is done in the SDK shell, Google Earth Engine API has to work in other shell as well. So I will demonstrate that to you. So here in the CMD, I will type Python and I will type import EE, and then I will type EE.initialize. And remember that authentication is just one time. You don't need to authenticate every time. So I'll type e.initialize and press enter. So now it is initialized, and if I say x equal to ee.numbers, basically it is a function of the Google Earth Engine Python API, and if I write 9 in it, and if I say print x, okay, so it will return me a JSON basically. So from this JSON I can say x.getInfo, and it will show me 9. Okay, now let me demonstrate this to you for the OSGEO shell. So you type OSGEO, okay, and if I load Python, okay, and import Earth Engine, so it says there is no module like that with me. So I will type exit, and then I will type pip install Earth Engine dash API. Okay, so it will install the Earth Engine API on the OSGEO shell, which is a QGIS shell. So now it is installed. Since we have authenticated our Google account using the gcloud shell, so we do not need to perform the authentication over here. For some reason, if it shows the authentication error over here, you just head back to Google Cloud SDK shell and import Earth Engine over there and authenticate that, and then come back to this OSGEO shell. So now if I type Python over here, and import EE. Okay, so it has imported it, and if I write if I type EE.initialize, okay, so import EE and EE.initialize are a must. So if I press enter, so it will initialize Earth Engine, and the same steps I can perform over here as well. So x equal to EE dot number 9 and print x. Okay, so it is giving me the results with no errors. Let's do this in QGIS Python shell. So I load the Python shell over here, and if I type import EE and EE dot initialize, okay, so it will initialize it, and if I say x equal to EE dot number 9, okay, and if I say print x, so it is giving me the results. I can also say y equal to EE dot string. Okay, so I will write my name, and since it's a string, so if I say print y dot get info, so it has to return my name. Okay, so that's how you fix the Google Earth Engine authentication error. If the error still shows up, do let me know in the comments, and I will respond to you. Thank you so much. Also, please subscribe to this channel.